Ah, we speak at last. I cannot speak of such things in this place. So, you, the three, have decreed that I seek out worthy allies. Go to the center of the...
The oracles of Drieg spoke of your arrival. The shadow... It is very much a reflect...
The emissary warned me of your coming. Emissary.
I could hear the battle from here. Ah, yes.
I'll give you a good price for what I've got left.
You show promise. Perhaps you would be of value to Celile. It remains to be seen if the emissary was. Celile does not need your help, but that... You show promise. Perhaps you...
Well, look what we've got here.
The weeping spines do not lie. You have come to fragment the mem- Much purpose flows within you. Allow me to temper that potential.
You've been quite a sight since, my dear. Who needs to see the future when you can manipulate it from the shadows? Celile would have you play with fire and get burned. Then what I've heard is true. You do have the schemer's weapon.
So you've chosen to fight under business?
Yes. I have been tasked-
Yes. The power coming off their blood is intoxicating.
What I must ask few mortals-
Thank you.
The oracles of Drieg spoke of your arrival.
Well, was the Eldritch Realm as stunning as the stories say? I believe it's time.
done. This portion. Well done. This portion of the Shattered Realm is clear of threats, and its power ours for the taking. I can open the way further, or if you wish, offer you compensation for your effort. Well done. This portion of the Shattered Realm is clear of threats. Well done. Well done.
The emissary was right, as usual. You have earned the right to stand among us in the real trial.
The Shattered Realm spans eternity. One could spend a lifetime exploring even a small fragment of its vast reality.